If you like hamburger steak along with gravy, well, this is the video for you. So let's get started. guys, so here I'm about to make a roux for the gravy. So I'm gonna add a little bit at a time, some flour, stir it, add a little bit more flour, stir it, and it's gonna get thick on its own. Here I'm going to pour a little bit of kitchen bouquet. All it does is brown the gravy a little bit more, make it darker. And it is sometimes hard to find this in a grocery store, so I'm just going to let you know that. Okay, here you're going to add your beef broth. That roux that you made is going to thicken the gravy. Alright guys, here's the finished product. Hamburger steak with gravy with a side of mashed potatoes and green beans. I hope this video inspired you to make this delicious meal at home. It's a great way to dress up a pound of ground beef with simple ingredients you might have already. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to like and subscribe, and I will catch you in the next upload. Be blessed. Bye.